Okay, the next drum break happens from the 1 minute 16 second mark to the 1 minute 40 second mark. To me, this is the hardest part in the song. The syncopation on the cowbell is just insane, and it's so fast. So check out this cowbell syncopation, and also there are some really neat diddles that happen on the snare drum as well. So let's listen through this. Okay, so let me play this for you guys at 100 beats and then 151 beats.